everybody, how are you doing? This is Tanner, and today we're going to be doing a Let's Play with CRC. But today's episode of Let's Play with CRC will be a little bit different. As some of you do know, I changed from my old Samsung S6 to a new red iPhone 11. But the bad thing about having an iPhone, at least in my experience, is that you can't really download mods to play games on your phone. Two examples being Cars Fast as Lightning and Cars Hot Shot Racing. So basically what I'm going to be doing is that we're going to be playing two games on my old phone, those being Cars Hot Shot Racing and Cars Fast as Lightning, while I'm recording on the new phone. So anyways, here's the screen of my old phone, and here is Cars Hot Shot Racing right here. Yes, you can see my face, hello. So anyways, I'm going to let the game down for a little bit, and there we go. So basically, since we basically finished both of the games, Cars Hot Shot Racing and Cars Fast as Lightning, we're just going to be running through them just for old time's sake. So anyways, we are going to be racing right now in Radiator Springs. And I've unlocked all the characters. Here we have Aiken Axler, Mater, DJ, Finn McMissile, Holly Shiftwell, Snotrod, Rose Sahul, Shutaroki, Wingo, Miguel Camino, Carla Veloso, Boost, Lightning McQueen, Francesco Bernoulli, Kabuto, and Chick Hicks. Since we're going to be racing in Radiator Springs, let's race as Lightning McQueen. And one thing you guys can notice is that you can't really hear what's going on on the game, because the game's a little bit too loud for my liking. So I'm just going to edit the music while I'm editing the video to make the video a little bit better. So right now, we're in first place. Uh-oh, the yellow car's catching up. Boost it. Oh. Oh no, went too wide. One lap to go. Oh crap, the yellow car's hot on my tail. Just can't make any mistakes and then I should be good. Oh no. There we go. And there we go. First race and we already got a win. My record was 53 seconds. Not bad. Anyways, now let's do a race in... Actually, let's do another Radiator Springs race, but let's do it as... Carla or Raul? I'm gonna do it as Raul. I actually do like to play as Raul Sahul here in Radiator Springs. But I kind of forgot how the course goes. Uh-oh. Wah! I'm losing to an unnamed yellow car. I'm losing to an unnamed green car. Yeah, as we all know, Raul's not the quickest world Grand Prix racer. And holy crap, yes, Raul's not the quickest world Grand Prix racer. I probably shouldn't have picked him. But I have faith in Raul. We slipped to... Oh no. Hey, we slipped to second. That's great. Now all we have to do is just pass the non-speedy Comet and the unnamed yellow car and the non-red Meeker. Come back here. You guys are not going to win this. Come back here. You guys are not going to win this. Inside lane. I have the inside lane advantage, guys. Come on. We're in the lead. Let's freaking go. We're in the lead. A few turns left to go. Come on. Just a few turns. No. There we go. Phew, that was actually pretty close. Another first place race for, of course, Tanner here. And for Raul, of course. Now let's do two more races. Let's do now a race in Porta Corsa with Carla. No, let's do it as Francesco. I hadn't raced it with Francesco in a little bit. Okay, so now we're gonna be racing as Francesco here in Porta Corsa. Oh, and there's jumps here. Awesome. I don't know if Francesco will be able to dominate the jumps though, but we'll have to see. Right, Francesco's doing good. Oh! Yeah, that 90 degree curve is a little bit tricky to get through. Right now we're doing good. Oh no. Get out of here! God dang it, this yellow car won't let go of me. And now he's in front of me. Get back here! Ah, this yellow car is really getting on my nerves. I can't get by him, frick! I can't get by him! Okay, we only have one last lap to make this worth it. Okay, oh, slammed against him. First place, let's freaking go. Phone's bugging a little bit, but that's not a problem. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We're in the lead, let's freaking go. All right, doing good, doing good. Oh, no, 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 he's trying to get by me, he's trying to get by me. No, 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 no. Woohoo! All right, good job, Francesco. Okay, now to do one more race before we go to Cars Fast as Lightning. Unfortunately, there's no Tokyo, so let's do a Marina race with Carla or Shu. Let's do it as Carla. Okay, that unnamed yellow car is still here, along with the non-red Meeker and the non-speedy Comet. Uh-oh. Maybe I should have trained a little bit with Carla before recording the video, but I guess it's too late now. And what's worse is that this race is only 3 laps, so... There's lots of twists and turns going down, though. Jeez. At least the yellow car is behind us. Get out of the way, guys! I'm Carla Veloso, I'm trying to get through! Okay, Carla's in the lead. All right, doing good, doing good. A good thing about these Le Mans prototype racers, or as the game calls it, speedsters, is that they're fast on straights. But the worst thing is, since the Marina race has a lot of turns, Carla, Shu, and Francesco are not really gonna do so well. Because Le Motor prototype racers, they're fast on straights, but they're slow in corners. Especially with their front and rear wings. Oh no, and the worst thing is that Carla's actually in fourth now. Okay, final shot. Okay, we got third. Okay, not bad, but we got defeated by the unnamed yellow racer and the non-speedy Comet, but it's okay. Now, let's go on to Cars Fast as Lightning. I hadn't really made much updates to the town here in Cars Fast as Lightning. So if you guys see any Christmas themed parts or any Christmas themed cars around the town, please excuse it because I hadn't really played this game in a little while since I got the new phone. And yes, the game does take a little bit longer to get everything set up than Cars Hotshot Racing. But we just have to wait a little bit. But anyways, I guess we can talk a little bit. Oh, no, we can't. All right, okay. Game Loft again on the screen. We need to make sure that Game Loft comes back with the Cars universe because they haven't really done a Cars game in 8 to 9 years, probably. Probably even 10. Okay. Yeah, since I haven't played this game in a while, there's a lot of coins and gems to get on the town. And Holly shifts while sleeping, but there's no coins for her. That's weird. Okay, now I have to get some fuel from Fillmore. Thanks, Fillmore. Now we have 6 gas canisters. McQueen's sleeping, and he has the neon paint job. Huh, looks like McQueen's the only one with the neon paint job out of the World Grand Prix racers. Wait a minute, Carla's not in her home. Holy crap, it's a lot of coins to get. Okay, now we have to wake up the characters. Okay, right now we've lifted up Fillmore, Todd, Chick, Sheriff, Finn and Holly, Komodo, Yakoza, Boost, Wingo, Snotrod, Mater, Lightning McQueen, Francesco Bernoulli, Longe, Miguel Camino, and Shoot Todoroki. Alright, now we have tons of XP stars. Coins doesn't really matter because, as you guys do know, and heard me say it like 1,000 times, I've downloaded the modded version of the game where it has unlimited money and unlimited gems. Anyways, since McQueen is in his neon paint job, let's switch all the characters to their neon paint jobs. So here is Lightning McQueen. Now let's go to Francesco, where he also has his neon paint job, even though Mattel never made a neon version of Francesco. Next up is Raul Sahul. Next is Shu Todoroki, the representer of the neon race, because the neon race does take place in his home, in his hometown of Tokyo, Japan. Carlo Veloso, another racer, didn't get a Mattel neon racer. Next one up is Miguel Camino. And the last one is Max Chanel. I'm not going to leave... Yeah, Mater is already in his Tokyo paint job, so Mater's in the good. And I think while we're at it, I think I'm going to change Pyotr's and Longe's designs to their ice paint jobs, since they don't have the neon paint jobs. Okay, Pyotr goes to the ice paint job, and Longe here also goes to the neon paint job. There we go. Now, let's go race in the first track. We're going to be doing only 4 races in the Cars Fast as Lightning. So, yeah, and one thing, I hadn't finished all the races here because I got a little bit lazy and I didn't want to do them. And I also was with not much time to do them. So let's first do Lightning McQueen's track. So let's rate. So we have Sheriff, Fillmore, Komodo, and Luigi. Okay, I know a way that I can make... I still have stuff from Christmas or from winter here. Whatever. Let's race against Carla Veloso. Focus on the phone, please. Thank you. All right. Neon Lightning McQueen is going to be racing against Carla Veloso. All right. Let me speed up things here. All right. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and there we go. But now McQueen's doing good, going through the icy loop, combo 4, combo 5, combo 6, going through the Russian Palace, I think that's the name of that thing, I don't remember really well. I hadn't really played this game since I finished it, and I finished this game in December, so it has only passed 2 months since I played it. Okay, going through Willy's Butte right now. Alright, doing good, McQueen. Doing good, McQueen. Alright. Going through another Russian palace because I put 2. Another icy loop. I placed about 3 icy loops in this track. Stunt cannon. Going down, going around. Going through here. Another icy loop. So I guess I put 4 icy loops in this track. All right. Another Russian palace. Going through the wings of the Piston Cup because McQueen's track is modeled after a Piston Cup. The 4th icy loop, and we're in the good. We've beaten Carlo Veloso. I don't know if you guys heard it, but McQueen said, "That's how it's done, folks." Now let's race now in Russia. Let's race as Longe in Pyotr's track. Let's see. Yes, I did finish Pyotr's track, so we can race there. I'm going to get some water because my throat's a little bit dry. Okay. So we have Blue Grit, Chick Hicks, Holly Shiftwell, and Shu Todoroki. Okay. Let's race as Shu Todoroki with Longe. And you guys probably are thinking, Tanner, how do you spell longe in cars? It's L-O-N-G space G-E, not L-O-N-G space G-A-Y. Right now, longe is doing good. Right now, he's beating Shutaroki. I still need to find all of these Super Chase international racers that appeared in Cars 2. But I don't think I will be able to find them until I'm actually an adult, because they are really rare and I don't want to spend too much of my money on vehicles I can probably buy in the future that could be a lot cheaper. Because my goal right now is to finish either the Piston Cup or the Next Gens or the World Grand Prix races. I still haven't finished all of the World Grand Prix races because I need Rip Kuchgonski, Nigel Gearsley, and Lewis Hamilton. But while in the meantime, I still have 8 World Grand Prix racers in good condition. Those being McQueen, Francesco, Jeff, Raul, Carla, Max, Miguel, and Shu. Anyways, we defeated Longe. No, wait. We defeated Shutaroki, sorry. Now let's go to an easier track, because I actually want to teach you, well, I want to give you guys a tip. Let's go to Chick's track, actually. And I still haven't finished the Chick's track, so we're going to do a practice race. So basically, I'm going to teach you guys how to beat your opponent when they are in level hard. So I'm going to be with Todd Marcus, and I'm going to race against Francesco. Actually, no, I'm going to race as Lightning McQueen against Francesco. So basically the trick is, when your opponent is in level extreme, you might want to use the boost. If you don't have enough gems to use the boost, this hack is not going to work. So basically what you want to do is you want to use the boost almost immediately. Because when you're using the boost, you basically go through all the add-ons automatically. And you basically have an advantage over your opponents because your opponents don't use the turbo that often. On shorter tracks, actually. And as you guys can see, I was able to beat Francesco without breaking a sweat. Okay, that was 3 races. I want to make this last race worth it. So I think I have an idea. I'm going to go to Finn McMissile's track, but to make this race worth it, I'm going to change McQueen's paint job back to his original RS team paint job that he had when we unlocked him. But I have to basically swipe hard. There we go. This gameplay has been going for about 17 minutes, so we have to hurry this up. Alright, there we go. McQueen has his RS team paint job. So basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to hop into Finn McMissile's track, and I'm going to try to race against Mater. So, Tuner, we're going to race, here's the spot. Here's Finn. Okay, let's see if I can find Mater running around the track here. Nope. It seems like when I want to race against a World Grand Prix racer, the World Grand Prix racer is not there. When I want to race against a RS team, RS Townie, the Townie's not there. And instead, there's the World Grand Prix racer. Oh, here's Mater. Here's Mater. This will work perfectly. Lightning McQueen versus Mater. To finish off the series, Cars Fast as Lightning in a high note. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Papitas, we're already in first place. Well, I mean, it's expected. I mean, Lightning McQueen is speed.
I am speed.
Very good. Going through some S-turns because Finn has a lot of S-turns on his track. Going through the roller coaster. I like to put the roller coaster on the Secret Agents tracks. Because I don't know why, but the roller coasters always look nice when they're placed in the spies tracks. I don't know why, but it looks cool. And I also like to put this, I don't know what that's actually called, but I think that's modeled after the oil rig. But there we go. Lightning McQueen was able to defeat Mater. And that's basically it for the Let's Play with CRC episode. If you guys liked this video, make sure to leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and hit the bell so that way you won't miss any new notifications when Champion Racer Collection uploads. This is Champion Racer Collection signing out. See you guys in the next video.